Hollywood had learned to write movies between the lines. And some members of the audience had learned to watch them that way.
Gosh almighty. You're the prettiest thing I ever seen. Never knowed a woman could look like that. Say, how do you hold that dress up there? Please.
Gay audiences were desperate to find something. Well, I think all minority audiences watch movies with hope. They hope they will see what they want to see. That's why nobody really sees the same movie.
Most expressions of homosexuality in most of movies are indirect. And what's interesting about that is that that, of course, is what it was like to express homosexuality in life, that we could only express ourselves indirectly, just as people on the screen could only express themselves indirectly.